Hello everyone, this is the PassFab channel. This video will show you how to use PassFab 4EasyPartition and install the desktop computer hard drive. Before migrating the system partition, you need to install the new hard drive of your desktop computer. Unscrew the mainframe side panel screws. Locate the hard drive power cable. Unscrew the mainframe side panel screws on the other side. Plug in the SATA cable on the motherboard. Plug the SATA cable into the hard drive and connect the power cable. Reinstall the mainframe side panel and screw in the screws. Okay, start the computer. Launch PassFab 4EasyPartition. Click Start. Select the drive you want to migrate to. Click Start and Sure. Check the expected migration results. Click Start. Wait for the system migration to complete. Okay, the migration system is complete. Next, restart your computer. In the BIOS boot, select the new hard drive. Press F10 to save and exit the setup. Check if the computer can start the system properly. Tips: after system migration completes, some computers can't boot from the new hard drive due to different motherboards. In this case, disconnect the original hard drive, enter the BIOS and select the new hard drive to boot from. Okay, that's all there is to migrate the system and install the hard drive. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in the next video.